What's that? It's a leaf!
No, you fool, it's me, throwing apples at your shed.
Oh, stop it, you fiend! What do you want with me now?
Well, I couldn't let you just run away, could I? And you appear to have taken my precious book, which I'll be having back now, if you please.
No, I don't please!
Then I shall take it from you by force.
Bring it on, Death! I'm not afraid of you anymore! For the first time in my life, I believe in myself, and I believe in my papa! You may have harnessed my inner demons, but in doing so, you also freed me of them! I am the chosen one! I'll do whatever it takes to fulfill my destiny! Let's do this!
How is this possible?
I'm Cherry Applefield, and I'm your worst nightmare!
Oh, how's that for irony?
Using the power of the book, I command you to give life back to those who you have cruelly taken in the past 32 years!
Oh dear.
And I also banish you and your evil beast to a place where you cannot cause destruction!
You can't banish me. I can overpower such things with ease. You can't stop me, just merely slow me down.
Well, that's good enough for now. The mountain imp tow! The mountain imp tow! Who is it?
Back!
Oh, Papa!
You know I can't smile without you. I can't smile without you. I can't laugh and I can't sing. I'm finding it hard to do anything. You see, I feel
have won this round, Cherry Applefield, but the war is far from over. I'll soon escape from this place of banishment, and the next time we meet, I will have no mercy. With the power of Stella by my side, the apocalypse in motion, and soon the Book of Cyril in my possession, I will be unstoppable. Fear me, Cherry Applefield, this is not over yet.
What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? Is it a monster? What's that coming over the hill? Is it a monster? monster. Is it